Everybody winning?
Oh, hello, Debbie.
Hi, Debbie.
How you doing, Vince?
Okay. Where you been?
The Getty Club. Late show.
Hear me out a while, huh, boys? How was the show?
The usual routines. Not too bad.
Well, why didn't you come straight home?
The way you ran out, I didn't think you cared.
What do you mean, ran out?
It wasn't a stroll.
The election's this close, I can't afford trouble with a crazy ex-cop.
He's not so crazy. Got a hot flash for you. It hates your guts.
How would you know?
I was there, remember? I'm the girl you left at the bar.
I phoned a retreat. Tierney said you offered to buy Bannion a drink.
Tierney wouldn't know a gag unless it hit him right in the face.
He said you followed Bannion outside.
I went out looking for you. You made better time getting away than they make in the Olympics.
That's a real pretty kisser.
Isn't it?
I thought maybe you and Bannion played footsie while my back was turned.
You ought to trade Tierney in. Get yourself a more reliable stool pigeon.
Maybe I got myself a better stoolie. How was the Gaiety Club?
No! My arm, Vince! My arm!
You like cops, do you?
Don't, Vince, please!
Where'd you go with them?
My arm! My arm!
I asked you a question. Where?
I only saw him on the street. Only the street!
I suggest we call it a night.
I suggest you shut your mouth. Where'd you go with Bannion?
Nowhere. Nowhere! He dropped me off at the Gaiety!
Sure, the Gaiety, the Gaiety! Oh, you pig! You lying pig!
My face! My face!
I'll fix you in your pretty face.
Uncle Vince, she's scalded.
She had it coming.
Don't just stand there. Get it to a doctor.
You'll have to make a police report.
That's why we're sending you. Go on, get moving.
I'll try.
Shut the door. Mike?
Yes, Vince. How do you know she didn't tell Bannion anything? Debbie isn't your problem anymore. She's ours.